Heyo, my Planet Coaster friends, Johnny Five Alive here, and I got something special for you guys today. This couldn't be better timing. As you would have saw, my last upload was the announcement of Planet Coaster 2. For those who may or may not know, we have been working on a Planet Coaster 1 park for about the last year, which you guys are seeing in the background here. This is some of the first ever revealed footage of the actual finished park. And today I'm going to give you the first-hand look, the first teaser of one of the finished rendered rides, the go-karts. That's what we're going to be looking at here today, but I wanted to use this opportunity to quickly tease and talk about what you guys can expect. So if you're unfamiliar with this series, we did 66 episodes over the last year to fully build this park from scratch. That playlist can be found in the description below if you want to watch the journey of building the park. And now that it's been finished, we ran into a few issues with mods. We have about six or so modded coasters in this park that slowly started to create instabilities with the park, causing crashes, and I was unable to complete the park. I had to go back several months to an older save and rebuild the park back up to only arrive at the same crashes, and I had to do it again and again. And then after a while, I sort of needed a break from it because I didn't know if there was any solutions in sight. Good news, I did get the park to a somewhat stable version, which we will be releasing alongside the final park spotlight. Until then, I want to start giving you guys some information about the park, teasing a few of the rides, and showcasing some of the work that I've been putting into it along the way. So some fun facts, I am currently sitting on 150 gigabytes of footage that I recorded at negative 400% speed or 0.25 speed using Cheat Engine. That way, when the park is running at 10 to 15 frames per second, we slow the game down, and then in post, we speed it back up. What you guys are seeing looks like 60 frames per second, but doing that for rides means I have to record it at regular speed for the audio, do it at negative 400 speed for a 3-minute coaster, that's a 12-minute ride. Then I have to line the audio with the video in post and it slowly desyncs, so I gotta constantly realign it. Then we have to add in our music and stuff that we got from the Bitter Elegance Band or any voice acting that we did for some of our rides. It's an absolute dumpster fire of a mess and a ton of work. So for the last 5 days, I've been recording for about 12 hours a day for 5 days straight, and that's where I got 150 gigabytes of footage. So that is the purpose of today's video, to inform you guys that Project Planko, the park that we've been working on for the last year, I have now collected all the footage to fully present everything in the park, the craziest park spotlight ever seen on this channel's history. And in the meantime, leading up to that, I'm going to be making videos like this one here today, give you guys some teasers, some behind the scenes, a few trailers here and there, and whatever other interesting videos I can come up with along the way. And as I mentioned today, I wanted to really just show you guys the go-karts because they're near and dear to my heart. When I started this project and I orchestrated this whole thing, I had planned out this idea to have go-karts that would race through a city, through traffic, with guests walking on the sidewalks, with all these buildings and skyscrapers and traffic and all this amazing stuff, coasters going through the streets, you name it. I wanted to create the craziest in-city coaster circuit that has ever been done in Planet Coaster, and we pulled it off. Thanks to Wormgar, who created the circuit, who created the traffic. Thanks to Beartastic, who themed the sewers and the boarding station and the Foxy's go-kart boardings train. And a special shout out to Batch, who helped gray block and plan all the plots and level design the surrounding areas, which we then gave to community members, and every single community member participated in building all of the things that you see in the background. And now that the park is complete, you can see as far as the eye can see on the go-karts, and that is the full completed park in the background. So this is a true simulation of what it would be like to race go-karts through a city. And in order to get this final footage that you see here today, after all the things I previously mentioned, it also took an entire year of building the rest of the park behind it so that you could see into the distance and still see park. So everything is visually complete. and the experience is awesome. And I want to give another shout out to The Bitter Elegance, as they have provided us this song called One Love to Win that ties together with these go-karts quite harmoniously. So without further delay, ladies and gentlemen, here is our spectacular go-kart circuit for Project Planko, Foxy Coffee Circuit. Enjoy.